Vamos con más noticias, esta vez internacionales. El presidente de Estados Unidos, Barack Obama, llegó hasta las lágrimas, momento cuando presentaba su plan contra el uso de armas.
And from every family who never imagined that their loved one would be taken from our lives by a bullet from a gun. Every time I think about those kids, it gets me mad. And by the way, it happens on the streets of Chicago every day. So, all of us need to demand a Congress brave enough to stand up to the gun lobby's lies. All of us need to stand up and protect its citizens. All of us need to demand governors and legislators and businesses do their part to make our communities safer.